Hi everyone. Today we'll see how to empty trash and spam like emails from your Gmail account. So once you log into your Gmail account, you can see the Gmail screen like this. And on the left side menu, which I have highlighted, you can see the folders like spam. And if you click on more, like if you have some folders, then trash wouldn't come up, and you can see trash here. So first, let us clear off spam. I click on spam here. And if you see, there's a message called delete all spam messages now. Messages that have been in spam with more than 30 days. Like this is an automatic thing which your Gmail does, that every 30 days will automatically delete emails older than that. Or if you want to delete only some, you can click select here and unselect some emails which you don't wish to delete and click on delete forever. Once you click on that, like it gets deleted forever, and you don't see them again in your Gmail. And there's one more thing. If you think that the email from email which got into spam by mistake, you can click on that and click not spam here, which I've highlighted. What happens then is, like, any email from that person would not be sent to spam. It might happen sometimes. Mostly when you make it not spam, the email from this particular email address or this person would never be sent to spam folder. Just click on not spam and that conversation will be moved to the inbox. And from then, I think that's an old email, that's why we can't see that here. So once it you make it not spam, it will not be seen in the spam folder. So the other thing which we thought is trash. So click on here. We don't have anything in trash, so let's fill up trash. Select this thing. Click on delete. Now I have something in trash. So just to tell, if you wish to undo the delete, just click on here, and you can do one more thing. Undo delete is like click on more. Or sorry, click on move to, and then move to inbox. That would be sending it to inbox, so it will be undoing a delete. Or if you wish to make it spam or from this thing, then you can click here, and once you click on that, it will be reported as spam, and all the emails from this particular email ID or person would be sent to your spam folder. Just click on this. As I don't think this person is spam for me, I'm not doing that. But if you want to do it for any other person, like spam email, just click on report spam and it will get spammed. And to delete forever, just select all the emails which you want to delete and click on delete forever, and they get deleted. That's it. So this is the way you can clean up your trash and spam folders through in your Gmail account. Hope this video was helpful. Do like and subscribe to our channel for more interesting information. Bye. Have a nice day.